There goes an hour. Oh, F these spiders. Oh, yeah, that's a good start. I just need to restart. First room, take half a life already. No, let's not do that. Let's go ahead and continue. There's my half a heart back. I need HP! I need damage. Why is this guy so big? A key! I'm gonna save it just in case the item room is a key. Ugh, I needed to kill mom because I gotta kill her 13 times. Frustrating. These guys throw the stuff. Do y'all throw little balls out of your head? No? Okay. I don't understand. I'm gonna give you this H penis. I don't know what that means. I can't reach that. I have one bomb. Can I hit this in TNT? Probably not. Come back to that. That's a pain room. You don't know what it means either. Oh! Oh, you asshole fly! I hate you so much. There'll be a heart in here. It'll be fine. Or not. Alright, these flies don't hurt me, right? But I might as well kill them. Alright, I got an item. I feel balanced. I don't know what that means. Ding, congrats. Like, you got your rep, Ian? For Zendalari? You win. Ding, you leveled then? I don't know what the ding means. Oh, I just leveled on all. Got you. Okay, so it was just a for real ding. F these flies, by the way. Give me them bombs. Those are my bombs. Oh, was that good to take or no? So when I get a stat up, does it just? Okay, I guess I'm going in here. Oh, 10 key. How did I get 10 keys? What the hell? And 9 bombs. Bounces all stats, including my stuff. What's this card? Is this card worth? Should I take this card? Should I take this card? It's just a red. I guess you don't know what card it is till you grab it. Yeah, I just realized I had 10 keys. Is a random card worth 5 cents? Out of my 8. A joker? What does a joker do? That sounds interesting. I got a joker. Is there anything else? Okay, so the only room that's surrounded is this one. Well, there's a secret. A dumb troll bomb. I hate you. What's a joker do? Teleports you to Devil Eel. So should I do that before the boss then? Okay, now. Yeah, there's too many spots for Super Secret. I'm not going to waste all my bombs. Okay. Okay, Ian. Rage 2 looks so good. It's out. Technically, I want to play it. Devil deal now, might as well. Should I definitely do that before the boss or no? I don't know. I'm going to lose hearts, aren't I? Well, maybe I should do the boss first, then devil deal? I guess I always do Devil Deal later if I get hurt. Oh shit, I've never fought these guys yet. Oh god! Okay, my bad. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, please no. Oh god, why are you so angry? I don't like these flies. Why? Oh, I'm dead. Oh, the blood hurts me? Fuck. I'm dead. Oh, I got one more HP. Well, I think I'm gonna kill it. Kill it. Oh man, I almost ran right into that guy. Devil deal next level. What does this do? Damage and range. Yes, please. We're going down. Oh my god. What's the time mean on it? Like, I got a little timer on mine. Wow, that's super troll. Okay, thanks for nothing. I don't like these angry flies. They're assholes. Ooh, man, that was close. Alright, what do we got here? So I'm guessing whatever I want is going to be in that little middle spot. Is that wishbone worth it? There's a wishbone. Bombs. Extra bombs. Good. Wishbone. And then it looks like I have a kidney. Is a kidney worth it? Your wishbone might be worth it because I have a... What's the kidney do? Okay, it's a usable. I don't know what it does. I want to know if this is worth it. If you kill mom within 20 minutes, which I won't do, you get access to boss rush. Use it next to rocks. Oh, use my kidney right now? Oh, sick. Can I use it in here? Oh, yes. I'll come back. Oh, please? That's a nice item, actually. Lots of poops. A what from Butterbean? Butterbean is garbage? Wait, an admin altered from Butterbean? I don't know what that means. You have said too many words that make no sense to me. Broke all those poops. Oh, here's the rock. And this Butterbean auto regens too, which is badass. What does this poop do? Oh no. I want this, don't I? Or is the Butterbean what's doing the AoE? Wow, the Butterbean's doing the AoE. It's OP. So do I want the poop or the wishbone? Butterbean is what's doing that. I don't know, dude. Okay, cool. Like that? Is there a downside for me to just using this over and over? Like, my luck is every time I use that, the last boss gets like 700 more HP, and I'm just like, woo! Ooh, I got Lucky Rock. So I should break all these rocks, right? Because I can get extra stuff from them. I got a lucky rock. It was an achievement. Alright, I'll come back. Let's go in here. Yeah, Is it an extra chance or every time I kill a poop, dude? There's so many coins. That's awesome. Can I break this with the kidney bean? I can. That is sick. I don't need bomb. Well, I need bombs probably for doors. Trying to brave the weight on my chest. Is this my fate? Nobody knows the sadness I hold. Probably should break these. What's about to unfold? I wanna see you looking at me. Cause I still believe. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that hurts him. I didn't mean to do that, by the way. Wasn't trying to hit him. I actually don't have a lot of... no buddies or anything to help me in this run so far. My damage is kind of low. That does hit him, though. That's cool. Alright, I'll bust this out. Nothing. Should I eat this pill?
Are you a wizard?
Am I a wizard? What did that do to me? I should do Devil Deal now, probably. Now that I have full life. Alright, so I'm gonna guess that the secret room's over here. So I can either hit right here. Let me look at the other two rooms. Right here, top. The shot looks normal. Or right here. What do you think, Lord? You're not a wizard. You're an asshole. I feel like I'm just shooting normal stuff, but maybe if I hit something. I have 11 bombs. Alright, let's try it here. I was trying the, oh boy. Okay, hold up. Oh! Oh, that just lets me hack out. Can you... Tears up? What's that mean? I get more? Oh, hold up. Ah! I used the wrong ability. It's my bad. Alright. Well, super secret room could be right here. But it could be on... Oh, there's a rock right here. This is a good time to use this. So, maybe right here, but it technically be on either side, too. I'm gonna try one right here, and if that's not it, then... Alright. That's it. Alright, let's go to the boss. Our devil room. Let's do devil.
Joker.
Is this guy pretty good? It will constantly balance my stats? I don't know what that means. So like when it says tears up, it just gives me a boost to everything, basically. A small, tiny boost. This is just probably worth it. This is a minion, I think, isn't it? I'm gonna touch it. I'm gonna touch it. Oh, he wants to take my life. Does not sound like what I wanted. Shit. Is he gonna steal all my stuff? Is he gonna steal all my life whenever it falls on the ground? Hold up. Oh, actually, that sounds neat. Alright, let's go fight this boss. Dingle! I think I fought this guy earlier. Does he do some crazy... Oh my god. Fuck. Should start sliding towards me here in a second. Here comes a slide. And another slide. Ah! Come on. Another devil deal. What's this mushroom do? Worth it or not worth it? Oh, you stole both my hearts, you bitch. Yes, thank you. Oh, but I've already gotten it. Okay, I thought it was going to be another one. That's kind of annoying. Is this worth it? Magic mushroom, it's worth? When you say it like that, it makes me want to get it. All stats up, which is funny because everything's balanced, right? So, all right, we found the regular secret room, so we'll just go down. Lord, thanks for all the help, by the way. Alright, alright, let's go left. What is this asshole? Hey, Ian, have a good night, dude. I'll see you later. Thanks for hanging out. Congrats on your levels. Why am I so big? Ow! So annoying. Is it just because these rooms are smaller? Yeah, you're good. To be honest with you, the guy that was kind of annoying me was the furry guy, unfortunately. He's trying to help, but he's like, you must take this! Or do this! I'm like, okay. Okay, thanks, guy. Oh, God. I don't like it when they charge me. Get out of here, poops. Oh, so your size does get bigger. Okay. Yeah, that kind of blows, but I'll get used to it. Oh, what is the thing over here? Oh boy. I have to hit one, right, for it to start? What's next? Oh, no, not goblins, please! Killed one. Killed two. What else? It's... Shit. It definitely wasn't worth it. I've lost way too much health. For this room! He tried to steal it, but I got it from him. Is it worth it to bomb both of these and use keys on them? I'm gonna do it. I might as well, right? You picked that up. Oh, did he drop a heart? Yeah, okay. He drops it so late. Okay. Oh, damn it, dude. I'm using bombs. I have this! I have this, Lord. I forgot. I just used two bombs. I used so many bombs. What is this? Oh, my God. Ah, it makes me small. Do I still get the bonus? What is this? Oh, no, I want this. Mobs and boss trap rooms look the same except above the door will have swords for mobs. All for bosses. Okay. Very cool. Hey, I shrunk, so that's nice. I can't believe I forgot that I had the kidney bean. Those are fat bats, dude. Wasted two bombs there. Still annoyed. Don't need that. Yeah, you steal it. All right, is this worth it? Purple fly. Compass effect. Battery. This one makes you small. Does it make me smaller?
One.
Oh, yeah. What does this jar of flies do? Is it an active item? Plus one for a Beelzebub transformation? Is there something wrong getting Beelzebub? Do I want this fly thing? I have 36, whatchamacallit for it. Flight? Oh, that sounds cool. Let me know if I want that fly in a jar. I'm guessing not right now. Alright, I'm in this one. Jarfly stacks up to 20 flies, but is it a on-use item, or is it just I can carry it? Tears up? Oh, okay. Awesome. That helps me all the way around, right? This is a weird remix of Californication, by the way. It's an active item. I really like this bean if I remember to use it. Okay, we haven't found the secret room yet. Right now we have three candidates. Down in the store below the fight room and like right here essentially. Any thoughts? Oh no, he does exactly what I do. Five candidates? Oh, I thought it had to be completely surrounded. Is that not true? Sometimes it could just be like two. Because completely surrounded, I only see three, right? One, two, three. But yeah, you might be right. If it doesn't have to be completely surrounded, then I'm screwed. All right, let's do the boss then. I'm not going to risk... I have eight bombs, but... See, Rim only needs two. Mega Fatty. Never fought this guy before, so we'll see how this goes. Oh, shit. He's so fast. That was relatively easy, actually. Pick those up and give me a new deal. Wait, is that mine? Okay. This is up, isn't it? Tier damage and distance? Speed. Okay. Which goes over all my stuff, right? Okay. Now, do we risk any bombs for a secret room, or do you think we go to the next level? It did some decent damage there, I feel like. Should we give, like, give it two shots to, do you think it's right here? Okay, well, we already know right there doesn't work, right? Because it's blocked. It could be in the item room. I mean, in the store. Is it blocked down here? This is technically blocked, right? Because it would be right here. Is that right? Right here? That would be blocked. Not in the store, okay. Like, it can't be in the store. Ooh, and it can't do up here because that would also be blocked. Okay, all right. So then we go here. It could be right here. Can it be in this? If it can't be in this, then it can't be right there. So we could try right here. Wait, that's not right. It'd be right here. It would be right here, right? Or actually, it would be right here. Because it could also be right here, but can it be in this weird L rooms? Okay, yeah. You're thinking it should be maybe right here. Yeah! Alright, now, I was going to bomb the hell out of these, but guess what I have? This! Oh, God! Evil spiders. Alright, we're okay. Give me these. Alright. More spiders. I hate spiders. Why? I'm going to wait for one more, that way I don't have to use bombs. Thank you. So, I think I'm getting the hang of secret rooms, but I still don't understand super secret rooms yet, like, since they can't be, they can only be touched by, like, one side, right? Which, and they can't be in a, so this could be the super secret right here. Wrong button. But that's not it, so. That was my second bomb I said I'd use, so now we'll get out of here. Could it be in this long room, like, right here? I don't know. That one's a little weird. Super secret rooms are just something I'm not sure about yet. It would have been further down if I wanted to try it. Yeah. I dicked myself. I decided not to. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, too. I tried to get out of the way of that spider. I mean, that... I have to stop shooting it for it to come out. Hello? Alright, so I got the damaging door, but I don't have a good way to get life back yet. Unfortunately. Hit this poop! I probably need to utilize the store a little better since... Alright, so I have my original three. I have a heart. Oh no, he just stole it. Yeah, that's right. I forget that he steals them. Why? Why do I let them do this to me? I have to bomb this? But I bet you don't have to bomb it! I can just do this! Alright, I got... Oh, this makes me smaller again? I'm so tiny. What does this do? Thanks, Lord. A fish tail? Is it better or should I keep the poop? What's a fish tail do, you know? I'm so tiny. Look how tiny I am now. Does that make me tiny again? Yes, please. Look how tiny I am. This is probably a bad idea. All flies generated times two. Does that include include my purple one? Uh-oh, this... I don't know what this one does. 48-hour energy. Okay, that's not anything I needed. Oh, shit. I didn't realize that the mushrooms hurt you. Damn. Alright. I wonder if I can hit these right from right here. I'm so small! I got one of them. Or two of them. Wait, did I open this? Did I open that with the with this? Well, that is a game changer. If I can open doors with this and not have to use bombs, we can find the secrets every time. Wait, I didn't even know that was a thing. The butterbean has appeared in the basement. I don't know what that means, but... I didn't know that! We should have been looking for the secret room all along because it's free bombs. I've been using bombs the whole time. Oh, I'm going to take that one because I'm almost out. Oh, I could have got a soul heart there, but I'd rather have all my hearts first. Okay. Damn, I didn't know that. I got fucked. Not on purpose. All right, this could be bad. This makes me small again. Tears up. Yes, please. And make... Oh, no, this is different than small. No! Not the map again! Frustrating. Wait, so... If I do this, though... Okay, it works. Fucking hey, dude. That's awesome. Yeah, thanks. Well, now we can... Except for I just got hosed there. Because now I don't know where I'm going. But technically we can check all walls even though I can't see anything. Does this do this for the whole run or just this map? Well, is glasses good? Half heart, grab that. Give me something good, baby. Yes! Glasses? Glasses or poop? Glasses or poop? Double shot? Oh yeah. Oh, this is awesome. That's worth. I'm a tiny little nugget too, man. All right, here. Oh god. I don't know where I've been. Oh, that was one too short. I don't want to get hit by this bomb. Oh, but so the lever actually helps me here then? Because it just evens out? Oh, Jesus. Yes? Okay, cool. So Libras actually was a good item for me this run so far, right? In theory? Oh, there's a double key. Give me a second, because I don't like this song enough to want to keep listening to it. Oh, my controller's messed up. There we go. I did it. Alright, sorry about that. Libra is a carry item. I'm not sure what that means. What? Are these all items I can just have? I feel like this is a trick. Is this a trap? Should I take any of these? Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, like helps carry me. Left to right. Oh, you're going to tell me these things. Thumbtack. I can tell what that is at least. That's a thumbtack. The other thing on the far right looks like a spider maybe. I don't know what the thing in the middle is. Push pin. Okay. P- penetrated shot? That sounds badass. Does it take place of my poop? I'm guessing it does. Blasting cap. It generates bombs? Alright, so it's gonna replace my poop. Not all of them are penetrating, just some of them. Okay. And finally, Spider. Spider-Man. Spider. Mr. Spider. A tick. Oh, shit. I just got fucked, didn't I? You trolled me. You didn't troll me. I just didn't wait. Well, I got the tick now. Let's go. Oh, it helps me. It helps me, though. Okay, well, that's not too bad. Hey, I like it decreases both health by 15%. Probably not worth it compared to the other items, but at least... So for the rest of the run, I can't pick up any more items, essentially, right? So let me ask you this. Whenever, like, Tater or, like, Drobe or someone is running, doing a run... they have a bunch of items. Like, does that happen when you unlock something or play a certain character or something? Alright, I can get a key or a bomb. I don't think either one's worth it. So I'm gonna do this. Bomb or a key. Did that change? Or do I have to donate gold? There we go. What, do you know what this does? White pill. I don't have a card. I'll go ahead and grab this. I don't know what High Priestess does. Should I take this white pill? We're still going. We still got this run. It's fine, Lord. I don't know if I should call you Lord or Damned. What should I do? Why can't I blow this guy up? I've already... Oh, it just took... I guess maybe I wasn't close enough. Placebo? Oh. Oh, man, that's pretty sick. So you know what High Priestess is off the top of your head? Actually, let me keep doing this until I break it. Bomb. No. High Priestess, I think I might have used before, but I can't remember what it does. There's a placebo with a pill, but I don't remember what this pill does. Oh, Soul Heart, I'll take that, won't I? For 5? Especially with the amount of money I have? Okay, I don't know if I've been everywhere. That's the problem, because I'm an idiot. And I don't think I've been up. Another Soul Heart. Worth. Hold up. I'm gonna be very sad when I don't have that anymore. Okay. Is it useful on the boss? Should I do it on the boss room? Well, that was pure luck I just went for right there. I just did it because I was waiting for you to tell me if I should use it in the boss room. Cool. Ooh, what is that dog? That was cool. It's probably an item I can't use because I got the tick. Oh, man. Lord or Ardand. Okay. Lord O. Lord O. Cool down. Tammy's head. Oh, it's just damage up straight up. Alright. See, I need to know things that are like the items down at the bottom. Use our activated ones, and then ones that you can just pick up. So I got Tammy's head, so I got extra damage. But that's... I split that between all my stats because I have Libra or whatever, right? I was easy, I got hit because I'm dumb. Without Libra, Tammy's head gives 3.5 damage up. Wow, that sounds really good. What is this? Worth it? It looks demonic. I'm so fast. I'm like a little fast guy. This is a good run, I think. Pretty good. Pretty good. Oh, more damage up? Yes, please. Alright. It's all downhill from here, Lord. Got two more levels. Okay, I can see again. Woo! Let's not take whatever color. I don't remember the pill now. Not likely. Not likely that it's downhill. We're doing pretty good. I wish I could get that. Oh well. Alright. This damages me. I wish it would... Does this damage your first heart, or does it damage red hearts? That's what I want to know. Knights, the floating heads in this room would be nothing with the pushpin. Oh, yeah, because you shoot straight through them into their brain. Yeah. It's the first heart. Okay. So it's not worth it, because I'm going to take... It's going to take a soul heart. Oh, I should also be breaking all these skulls, right? Ooh. I don't remember what death does. Take that. Yes, give me something good. A spider! Hey. This is the map. Oh, this time I'm sure. Okay. Alright, are any of these rocks marked? Alright, real quick, because it looks like there could be a room here. Let's check it out. Nope. Okay. Wait. Do I have to be right next to it, or the shockwave has to be... Okay. I think it just works when you're next to the wall. Yeah, an X. Yeah. And then there's like a double-tinted rock, right? I've learned these things from Drove Stream, kind of. Ow. Wait, why does this one not work? They're darker, gotcha. I thought that worked. Can he go over there and get that? Doesn't he go over there and get stuff? Yeah, go get it. Poop out a good one. Yes! Unlock Lazarus? Is that a new person? The shockwave. What is the shockwave? I need to kill these skulls too, right? Oh shit. Rocks. The rocks, okay. Alright. Oh, there's a... There we go. That's nice. I might as well get this stuff, right? I mean, it's helping me out. What is that? That's an item. Alright, so this could be a good spot for whatchamacallit. But it's not there. Ghost baby? Okay, so that's a follower, right? Decent follower? Okay. Next to the wall won't do anything, so it has to be the rocks, like that. Okay. All right, we haven't been this way. Unlock Kane. I'm unlocking all kinds of stuff right now. Lazarus, Cain, something else. They are characters? Okay. Playable. That's what I figured you meant. Okay, let's do this room. You ready? Some good, yeah, baby, dude. We're gonna have so many hearts. I mean, I don't need that. Does this blow up thingies? No, okay. Oh, well, any of these can I take? Glass cannon. I like the bean better. What does the glass cannon do? Oh shit. You said stay away from it, and then I grabbed it. I didn't know the other one was gonna go away, so that's my bad. Well, what did the other one do? It looked like a, come over here, dude. Get this. There's greed. Holy shit, dude. Is this another... Yes! I'm tiny! Takes all your hearts, leaves you with one half heart, and giving them mass damage if you're to the room. That sounds terrible. Yeah, I don't want that. Look how tiny I am now. I'm a little baby! I'm a baby! That's, I've got so many of those pills. Well, that was easy. Ooh, what's this block do? Also, do I need that candy bar? Tell me all the things, Lord, please. Ah, oh, dang, that's cool. The what's worth the question mark? The candy bat, the candy bat, the candy bar. 50. Oh my god, that is nice. Do I want this now that it's $7? This is how cool I am. Free shops? That'd be ridiculous. Should I put my body into this? I almost touched it like 4 times. This is probably a thing that I can't use because of the tick. What does that mean? Should I be donating to this? I have 70 monies. It's broken! I hate it when it gets broken. Should I blow this up? Let me know. I'm gonna leave. What do I think? Right here? Yes! The super secret room, baby. Oh, nice. Cool. What does this little piece of red cloth do? Let me know about that one. I'm gonna go down here. Two of spades, doubles something. Two of spades. Donate when you can. You're still behind on me a little bit, I think. What about this red clock before I go to the boss? We're rotating around it. I have a two of spades, too. It's a trinket. Ah, that's not as cool. What about my two of spades? It says doubles items. Does that mean all my items get doubled? Okay, we've done everything but gone up. Oh, I didn't tell you. Gotcha. I guess I'll hit it. It's keys. What the hell is this? Alright, well, it's dead. Can I still be killing these skulls? I guess so, because I get a chance at hearts, right? So do all the twos double then, like spades, hearts? Diamonds, clubs. Leave that chest? Okay. It's a mimic. Oh, okay. Alright, found both secret rooms. I think we're done. I kind of want to go in this get hurt room. I'll lose... I'm going to lose a soul heart, but I won't lose the demon heart, which explodes to help me damage the room, right? Alright, well. Well, that's kind of worth it. Well, that was definitely worth it. I lost one heart, got two more. I got three, so I gained two hearts out of that. That was worth 100%. What a run. What a great run. What is this? That's just a thing on the ground? All right. Look how tiny I am. I'm a little tiny guy. Alright. I got Jeff. Alright, we're gonna fight this boss. I'm gonna hit death on him. Right? That'll make it easy. Oh, I hate this guy anyway. I'm definitely hitting death on him. Oh, he jacked. Damn, I forget where I am sometimes. I'm so tiny. I lost one heart. That's not too bad. I got it. Poop out another heart for me, and then I didn't lose any. Yeah! Alright, what's this dog biscuit do? Anything good? HP. Boom. Very nice. Very cool. So do you actually play any Isaac, Lord, or you just watch a lot of it? Found both secret rooms that time. Ooh. We're on the last level. Wait, was there a devil deal and I just missed it? No. I'm so tiny. I hate these spiders. I missed the devil deal. Damn it. That's my bad. I don't know how I don't know why I didn't see it. Does it? Two of clubs. Now that's bombs. That's extra clubs is bombs. Can't take out this fire. Okay. So the only thing I don't like about being small is it makes you so fast. It's really hard, dude, to maneuver sometimes. Oh, shit. Thank you. Alright, so let's hit it right here. I don't know if that counted, but... Damn it, these... Alright. Gonna blow out the fires with bombs only. Oh, okay, got you. I'll come back for those then. Black ball or red spider guy? Alright, I'm gonna go blow up those things we just saw. Yeah. Oh my god. Oh, I'm capped. I'm capped. I didn't know that was a thing. Alright, well, I have an extra soul heart. Love this song. Top, what does the black ball do? Just because I'm curious. I trust you. I just want to know what it does. Let me go grab that while we're still thinking about it. Sticky feet. Ooh. Ooh. Ball of tar leaves tar. Slows them. Oh, damn it. I thought you were telling me to pick it. Well, that's what I got. Tell me what the bottom one does, just so I know, I guess. I'm way too overzealous, apparently. bottom is the spider one, I think is what it was. Can't use these. I need to lose. Oh, I forgot the money. Chance to spawn attack spiders like every time I shoot. Oh, that would have been cool. Alright, this could be a thing. I'm gonna check it. I have 26 bombs on the last level. I should probably just use them. Make it faster. School bag. I got something. More soul hearts, which I can't do anything with. I can't do anything with this. Nothing there. We're not gonna have a thing here, right? Alright, oh, we already tested right here. So, okay, we can't do it there. Did we check? Okay, so it's not there. Let's go this way. Also, it gives me a shot too, which is cool. The bomb on the left side of the shop. Wait, bomb on the left side of the shop? I thought the shop didn't have it. See, I get confused that the little fast speedy guy in the front is me. Alright, I'll try that. Right here. It didn't work. Unless I missed it with this. That's where I was thinking it would be, but... Yeah, I hit it there twice. I don't think that's it. And I tried to hit it there, that didn't work. And I tried to hit it there, and that didn't work. How do I lose red hearts so I can get more soul hearts? That's a questionable pill, I don't want that. What's the hero fund, Dan? I could be wrong, devil deals? Wait, what's... The hero fund does devil deals or something else? So, to my right might be where it is. Right here in this room. Oh, shit. New card. The lovers. Takes you to the shop, okay? You know what lovers does? Well, that's not it, unless I might have messed up the shockwave there. I'm gonna hit it one more time. I'm like hitting it twice every time just to make sure. Yeah, no, that's not it. Drops red hearts on the ground. I don't need red hearts. Although he can make them into other hearts. But. Okay, so it could be. Where would that be? Right here? It would be right here, right? If it was here. Which it's not. I can't use this. I don't. Probably because I have too many red hearts. Okay, so I can get my heart back because I have a bunch. So let's go in here. I don't like this red stuff. It hurts you, right? In theory? Alright. I guess this could be a door. I don't think it is. Which also means this. Nope. And I think that's an empty. Yep, so that's not it. Damn. It does hurt you at the source thingy. I noticed that last time I tried. Oh, shit. Alright, guy. The Emperor? That lets me go straight to the boss, right? Which I don't really care about. That was dumb. Okay, there's the boss. Okay, this might be it. Where's the middle of this? It's gonna be like right here, right? That's not it. Wait. So this could be it right here. Where is the secret room at? Did I try here? I think I did. Yep. Did I try on this side? I don't play Isaac because I can't afford it. I'm not looking for a handout or anyone to get it for me. No two runs of this. I got you. Use bombs. Yeah, that's what I was thinking because I have so many. Yep. So I was just like reaching it. Troll. Ooh, lucky too, huh? What does this do? I can't read it because all my achievements are popping up. Give me a second. Are you a wizard? Damn it. I'm not paying attention. Oh. It jacks up my shot. Damn it. I didn't notice this last time, to be honest with you. This is bad. Okay, I think we're done after this, right? So should we try to find the other secret room or no? Plus one luck, okay. What is this? Hierophant. That lets me just get to the shop, which we don't care about. Lovers. I got a question mark. It could be really bad. Oh, it only lasts 30 seconds? Okay. I don't know what that does, but I probably just screwed myself. I just wanted to use it. Oh, let me go ahead and grab this other heart. Let's go get the bot. Let's go kill Mom! Ma'am! Wait. Where am I going here? This way? Alright. What's the lever do? Give me hearts, right? So I'm going to use it in here just in case I need health. I've unlocked the womb! I've unlocked a lot of stuff. Holy crap. Like six things. Achievement unlock speed. 7, 8, 9. I just unlocked so many achievements. 9. The Guardian, Pride Day, Odin Steak, The Harbingers, The Cuban Meat. I was like 11. I think I unlocked 11 achievements right there. Woohoo! That was technically my first real win, right? The last one didn't count.